chat, someone's asking when are these coming in the mail? They're
slightly different.
They're being printed now and addressed. So the goal is that they're in the mail by Friday afternoon. So hopefully early next week you'll be receiving your certificate. All right, we are down to the last category, which is Principal's Honor Roll, which is for students earning a 3.9 to a 4.0. So again, we'll start with middle school. Mr. Hardesty, are you able to unmute this time, or can you go? Okay. I have to read it. Okay, got it. Okay.
There we go.
We're gonna make it happen. Okay, we'll make it happen. Okay, here we go. Principal's Honor Roll. This is for our middle school students. So these students have earned 3.9 to 4.0, which means they are straight A students. Congratulations.
All right, Anna Hicks, 8th grade. Melissa Lai, 7th grade. Kayla Ballard, 7th grade. Jesse Medina, 8th grade. Edgar Alvarez, 8th grade. Kimberly Placentia, 8th grade. Damian Mosqueda, 8th grade. Regine Leanne Leones, 8th grade. Chloe Williams, 8th grade. Zion McClain, 7th grade. Ryan Jakub, 6th grade. Charmaine Mahala, 6th grade.
No, I didn't sketch.
Just Geneva, 6th grade. Beatrice Amazonu, 7th grade. Woo!
Yay! So if you don't know Mr. Hardesty, he teaches math and science to elementary, our middle school students. He also is a 7th grade advisory teacher, so thank you so much. We are so proud of you, students. And our final category.
Sound like you heard those names before.
Oh, he just fell over.